Planning to get married this year, but I'm not doing it because with the Arya.